This apartment is at 4066 Lindell Boulevard, one block west of St. Louis University and three short blocks from the Cortex District in the city's central west end. It's a studio apartment with a lot of storage space. In the main room, there's a large closet as well as a coat closet next to the entry door. The kitchen has its original cabinetry, offering a wall of storage. The fridge could be kept in the main room. It could also be kept in the dressing room. There's electric in the dressing room. If you'd like that, we'll take the door off and move it in there for you. In the basement, you'll find a laundry room with four washers and four dryers that you can operate with a credit card, debit card, or smartphone. The bathroom has both a shower as well as a bathtub.